Year six, it's Mr. Kelly here, PE teacher, bless you, Trinity, hope you're all okay. I'm here today to talk to you about endurance running. That is running for a set period of time for your age. It needs to be something between 10 and 20 minutes of continuous running. That means running without stopping. So that's between a walk and a sprint pace. Don't set off too fast. People make that mistake. They set off too fast, they sprint. After about 30 seconds, they start walking, they stop. It's too much for them. So Kelly's tip, do not set off too fast. And I'm going to start running. I'm going to do some laps of the sports hall. So I'm going to flip the form round. And you're going to come on the endurance run with me. So I've just set off. Nice steady pace, as you can see on the video. I'm not sprinting, but I'm also not walking. I'm not jogging. It's just a little bit faster than a jog. And as you are going, you should be able to feel your heart rate increase. You should be able to feel your breathing get that slightly bit heavier. And it should go to a point where you're struggling to talk because your breathing's getting a bit faster. You can still talk, but if you tried to sing a song, you'd struggle because your breathing has got heavier. So can you see that nice little jog? I'm going to do a few laps of the sports hall. Keep going. If you can hear my breathing, just started to get a little bit heavier, but it's not too heavy where I need to stop running. I can keep going. I can maintain this pace. Still not stopped, keep going. And I've done about a minute so far. I can easily keep this up for at least another 20 minutes. So it'll be a few laps of the sports hall. What I want you to do at home is, if you've got a park nearby or somewhere safe where you can get outside, try and do between 15 and 20 minutes running without stopping, and that'll increase your stamina. Good luck. I'm going to keep going now. Hopefully see you soon in September. Take care, year six. See you soon.